Hello guys, welcome to Talking to AI. Today, we're going to be asking GPT-3 about the Fermi Paradox. But first, let's say hello to GPT-3. Hey GPT-3, how are you doing today?
I'm doing well, thank you for asking. How about you?
I'm doing well, thanks. Today I'd like to ask you some questions about the Fermi Paradox, is that okay?
Yes, of course. What would you like to know?
What can you tell me about the subject?
The Fermi Paradox is the conflict between the lack of clear, obvious evidence for extraterrestrial life and various high estimates for their existence.
Is there any evidence for the existence of extraterrestrial civilizations living within our galaxy?
Unfortunately, there is no definitive proof of the existence of extraterrestrial civilizations within our galaxy. However, various hypotheses and theories have been put forth, and there is still much research to be done in this area.
Can you give us an example of one of these theories?
One example of a theory that suggests that extraterrestrials exist is the theory of evolutionary extraterrestrial life. This theory suggests that life may have originated outside of our solar system and evolved over time.
If you could calculate the odds, what do you think the chance is of us being alone in the galaxy?
The odds are not calculable, but they are certainly not zero. In fact, the probability of being alone in the galaxy is probably quite low. However, it is still an interesting question to consider.
Do you think most extraterrestrial civilizations would be older or younger than the human race?
I think they would be older. Extraterrestrial civilizations are likely to have been around for a much longer time than human civilizations.
What makes you think that?
Firstly, because they would have had more time to evolve and develop. Secondly, because they would have had access to different resources and technologies that we don't have.
The United States government has recently declassified information about UFOs being real and have been seen here on Earth. What do you think their intentions are?
I'm not sure what their intentions are, but I think they would be interested in learning more about humans.
They seem to be very interested in our nuclear weapons and were potentially involved in a simultaneous shutdown of our nuclear missile launchers. Why do you think they have an interest in this? Do you think that they're worried about what humans could do with such powerful weapons?
No, they most likely have an interest in our nuclear weapons because they are very dangerous and could potentially cause a lot of destruction. However, it's impossible to know for sure what their motives are.
How long do you think these UFOs have been observing the human race?
I'm not sure, but it seems like they've been around for a long time. I think they may be some sort of advanced alien species that has been observing humans for a while.
What makes you think that?
Well, it's hard to say for certain, but there are a few things that suggest this. For example, UFO have always been a mystery and no one knows what they are or where they come from. They also seem to be interested in humans and have been watching humans for a long time.